We'd like to thank you, Bill, for inviting us along to have a look at your collection of trucks. It really makes us really good to feel proud to come here. And we'd like to present you with just a small memento. It's not a Morris Minor, but a picture of the 11th Convention with our badge in the magazine for 12 months for the big upcoming.
Thank you very much. And
so you feel that one day, although you have Morris's, we well bet might fit in one day.
I got a few Morris's actually.
Yeah.
So thanks very much.
It's
48, I think, right now on display, trucks, and a couple of tractors, and a log skidder, or a grader, a tractor, and a log skidder, I should say. This shed here is all American trucks, with one or two Canadian and a couple of Aussie inches, but mainly what you'd class as American trucks. And those two exceptions, the Diamante and the Ford, and these four along here, all the rest are in original condition as I found them, with just a bit of a tidy up, and just left them as they were. That shed there, all restored, except a couple, and they're all American bar six, I think, six British ones. And then out, you go out through the other side there and you'll see a bit of netting hanging up, just walk under that. We put that there because we just extended the shed, and we put that there to stop the birds when they had the walls out, adding on, getting into here. And they're mainly British, with one German and one Jap, and they're mainly in original condition, but a few restored. So that's roughly how they're laid out. All those grills and radiators up there are off trucks that I found locally. And there's a lot of long forgotten makes up there. Some of those grills and radiators are similar, but all of them are different. There's no two the same up there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
bring my camera too, I forgot.
Make
a movie on them.
Yeah.
That'd be real good.
Look at look at it when I get home because I have to rush. International. It looks like it's going to be chopped.
That's right, and I didn't have it then, did I?
No,
but I told you I was getting it.
Previous week.
That's right.